Okay, what is going on, guys? Nuke is back with a new video of Warframe. I played this game maybe a month ago, 2 months ago, and I uploaded a video about this. So I'm gonna be playing this game again because I'm trying to grind for something.
Success. A group of crew members has reached the transport.
I've already grinded a little bit off camera, but I'm gonna finish off the grinding and see if I can get everything by today in just this one video. If I can't, that's just bad. It's very sad. But this is the problem though, these guys take too long and I wanna get out of here. What happens if I abort mission though? I don't wanna try it though. I'm too scared to try it. Play it safe or play it safe or risk it all and blah, 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 blah. That's the thing about playing safe and suffer defeat or risk it all and play it safe. From that Turbo movie? The Turbo movie, that's where I got the quote. Oh, a pretty good quote though. Now this isn't hard, but later on it gets harder. Oh guys, and by the way, if you haven't checked out the other video, this is a free-to-play game for PC, Xbox One, and PS4. So you guys should probably go check it out. It's a really good free-to-play game. Probably one of my favorites. I got other games to record also, but I'm recording this one first because I just got a recent update. I'm just trying to grind for something because this is, I think, a new updated mission or something like that, where if you join a certain it's kind of like a crew you get certain missions for those people. Oh, like a clan, like a clan, there you go. It's kind of like a clan.
More survivors.
Best way to describe it.
Scanning for more survivors. Success.
So yeah, I'm trying to grind
for them has reached the transport.
That is, if I complete this and then 3 other things, I mean 2 other things, I get armor and something else, which looks pretty cool, and that's why I want it. That's why I want it so badly. I would be doing more Uncharted live streams, I just thought it would get boring if I just do it like all, because maybe some people already saw them. So I just take a break and do something else. Or just take a break and don't do anything. Which I'm sorry if I haven't uploaded. I don't know. I didn't need a break, but I stopped recording because I had a lot of things to do. Especially over the spring break. So I didn't have any time to record anything. Oh yeah, and by the way, if you guys ever got like notifications for that 8-second live stream, that was an accident. I was testing out my live stream and I kind of messed with that and tested out on video first, and so I kind of did an accidental live stream, but don't worry, it's not gonna be my channel anymore. But if you guys were like awake yesterday and you guys got that notification, you guys should know what happened. Luckily I didn't bore you out because I've been playing like maybe an hour of this game. I just started right now. I didn't have to bore you guys.
We've lost one. Keep crew members alive. Lose too many, and I'll be forced to abort the mission.
I wanna already get out of here.
Scanning for more.
I mean, I've been doing this for a whole hour. I only have to do like, I only have to rescue one more guy. I already rescued that one guy. I'm gonna go back to extract. I'm going to extraction. I just want to see what happens. I mean, I kind of already completed what I had to complete. I'm good right now. They have no one to record with. Cause they're all offline, you know.
Crew member rescued. Keep it up.
I have school in now, but I did my homework before I even get
scanning for additional crew.
Home. I did it in my class or something like that. While I'm bored. So this is why I get to like I have to reach
the ship.
I'm gonna switch around. See if they drop anything. You know, because usually they drop character pieces. So, not usually, but I mean, once in a while they do. So if they did, I'm gonna check it out.
Survivor evacuated.
It ain't such a hard mission until you get to like the higher rounds. That's when it gets hard.
Locating more survivors.
Like their health is a lot more
survivors
higher.
Survivors have just reached the safety
stuff,
of our
you know.
Transport. Keep them coming.
Well, you know, it might as well kind of help out. There you go, you see, once in a while, if you stay for a while, you get good things. Like in Oregon Cell, they're pretty rare to find in different maps. Like, there's a certain map where you can get them pretty quickly, pretty, like, very easily. But in other maps, they're pretty rare, so I got lucky to get one. So. Well, at least for me, they're rare, because, I mean, I don't even get Oregon Cells. I have, like, 6 Oregon Cells. This is my 7th one. That's all I have. So, and I kind of need them to make new characters and like find weapons and stuff. Like heaviness and all that. Heaviness, characters, monuments, weapons. So this is why I really want
group of survivors has escaped. Scanning for more survivors.
One of the characters I really want to is what's the name of Albert?
Survivors have just reached the safety of our transport. Keep them coming.
Oh, finally. I'm not. It's gonna be 3 out of 4. This is all I needed. I didn't even need 31, so might as well. Maybe for the XP and stuff, you know. That's pretty good. Oh man. Get this out of here, I don't want to be here anymore. Look at this guy. Oh, he has a prime. I can see that. His character ain't prime though, but his character looks cool. Let's see the other guy come. Come on, man. I don't want to be here anymore. I'm gonna stay here. Oh yes! And you see, I got a lot of money though. There you go, that's all I needed. You see Arkansas right there. I haven't gotten them on this map or mission at all, so this is my first Arkansas on this map and mission. I have this already, but it's not even good. The heavy impact.
The inbox has messages for the operator. Anything about orders in there?
Okay, no. Oh my god, more evacuations. Evacuate out of 75, evacuate 250. Oh my, this might take a lot longer than I expected. Okay. So, it's not gonna be a long video, don't worry. I'm just gonna probably do that one, and that's it for the video. But I mean, that's kind of a lot for you guys. You guys are gonna get bored with this with a really long video. I mean, just talking, I bet you guys are getting bored. Probably do half of the second one. Cause the video is gonna be
operator,
way too long.
Did you hear that? It said cosmic background radiation is a riot.
Let's do this. That's freaking. Oh my! I should have stayed with the same group.
The scattered survivors of this infestation have barricaded themselves in safe areas throughout this galleon. Escort the crew to the waiting escape ship. The crew here are Kavor defectors, Grenier who rejected the violence they were created for. Rather than join Steel Meridian, they've chosen a different path, seeking a dream of existence where they would not be forced to commit more atrocities. I've located the first group of survivors. Find them and escort them to the waiting transport. The galleon's atmosphere has become toxic. It will kill the crew members within minutes. Their only hope is the med boosters, but you must keep them powered. The survivors will never reach the transport without them. Use this comms console to rush out more survivors. Let the survivors know you're ready to keep moving. Scanning for additional crew. A group of survivors has escaped.
I will never stop hunting you. Poor Kavor, the Tenno led me right to you.
The survivors when you're ready to move on. Survivors, keep them safe. Success. A group of crew members has reached the transport.
Not even the Tenno will keep you safe.
There are still survivors to be evacuated, but this operation is becoming increasingly risky. You have permission to seek extraction when you feel you can no longer protect the crew.
No more running, Cavor.
Grineer Manic. He's here to kill the defectors. Take him out. Survivors have just reached the safety of our transport. Keep them coming.
I will remember what you did here today, Tenno.
Scanning for more survivors. Survivors have just reached the safety of our transport. Keep them coming. There's another group of survivors looking for an escort. Locating more survivors. Success. A group of crew members has reached the transport.
Your betrayal breathes fire into my soul! I will find you, Cavor!
Thank you.
on this, guys. I gotta do something real quick, but I have to do this.
I can do this again!
Seek not everywhere!
Oh, I think we should get out of here and we don't have to worry anymore, and I'll just send it off the video. I might do some, like, off camera things. See if I can get this twice a day, but I doubt it. Cause it's like, it's 10 or something right now. So,
a group of survivors has escaped.
By the time this uploads, it's probably gonna be like 12, 13.
Locating more survivors.
12 or 1 o'clock in the morning. Most likely. The most they could get to is 2 o'clock in the morning. But for sure, it's like 12, 1 o'clock in the morning.
Survivor evacuated.
I will remember what you did here today. Ten, no.
Why is he mad at us, man? We haven't done anything. My creation. My Frankenstein.
Scanning for additional crew.
I'm gonna see if we can get this 30, 40.
Survivors have just reached the safety of our transport. Keep them coming.
30 enough, thank you. Fat dog down.
Tenno, show me.
I've been taking care of these people over here. I mean, they're gonna die. Oh, maybe not. Okay. I'll go to the other people then, just to get this over with. Man, it's getting laggy.
Scanning for more survivors. Success. A group of crew members has reached the transport.
Your betrayal breathes fire into my soul. I will find you, Cavill.
I wonder how it's still going.
Survivors has escaped.
I will never stop hunting you.
Locating more survivors. Survivors have just reached the safety of our transport. Keep them coming.
Ah.
Not
when you're sick in the middle of the video.
We'll keep you safe. Time for your judgment.
I didn't mean that.
Grineer Mimic. He's here to kill the defectors. Take him out.
Where's he at? I'm too bored. To these guys over here, so I mean, this is my thing, it's
cat.
Scanning for more survivors. Success. A group of crew members has reached the transport.
I will never stop hunting you.
Better go back. Anybody here? I don't know why I talk to myself. You know, I'm getting a lot of drops of different items that you don't collect normally in regular missions. Like, these are like things, hard things to collect in regular missions as well. I'm getting pretty good drops. I feel you can connect it with
heal that crew member before they die.
Uh-oh. Oh, I thought at least one.
A group of survivors has escaped. We've lost one. Keep crew members alive.
Come on.
Lose too many, and I'll be forced to abort the mission.
We're about to get 40.
Scanning for additional crew.
We're doing so well. Okay, that's good. I might end up the video here. And because, I mean, it's kind of a little bit too long already, I could tell. Probably maybe like 30 minutes long now. A little too long for you guys. But I know you guys don't like long videos. It's pretty obvious. Who watches long videos? People prefer short videos than long videos. It is. As soon as I hear it, okay, come on guys, let's try to get there as fast as we can. So I'm gonna bore my freaking subscribers to death. Before I bore my subscribers to death, I'm gonna end this. No, I'm just gonna go. Thank you. Oh wow, that's some new.
Locating more survivors.
That's some new. Like
success.
That.
A group of crew members has reached the transport.
I have you now, traitors.
Grenier Manic. He's here to kill the defectors. Take him out.
I didn't want to kill the defectors so bad.
Survivors have just reached the safety of our transport. Keep them coming.
Okay, well guys, this is where we're gonna end off the video because I feel like the video is too long and you guys are probably getting bored. So this is where we're gonna end off the video. Thank you guys for watching this video and stuff.
A survivor has
thank you guys for watching this video. If you can, please, I'm begging you. I'm just kidding. If you can, please like, comment, and subscribe, and I'll see you guys later. Bye.